Well, I chose the BSN because I wanted to do GCSEs, and I thought that the BSN was the perfect option to do GCSEs since it's a convenient like location for me, and it's I find it's very good.
The British School in the Netherlands is a real family feel. Despite at the senior school as having 1,100 students, it still has that family feel. So when you walk around, I came from a much smaller school over a year ago, but even here, when I walk around, the students always say hello, they look after each other, and the staff as well. So there's that relationship, which I think is really, really important. So for me, that's the most special thing about the British School.
I think we were originally at the International School of The Hague, which we really enjoyed, gave us a broad perspective of living in The Hague and living in the Netherlands. But moving forward in terms of education, especially if Emma wanted to get back into university in the UK, we thought going through the British curriculum was a far more valuable approach.
We wanted her to have English as a first language education. And we were very impressed by the facilities and by the curriculum. We did look at other international schools, and we felt immediately at home at the British school. So it was an easy choice.
I really, really value the multicultural environment at the BSN and the way that we celebrate where everybody is from and the experiences that they bring to the school, staff, students and parents.
Personally, I like the community that comes with it. Everybody's super nice, super welcoming, and yeah.
So we were at British School Manila in the Philippines before, and we really appreciate the diversity you get from an international British school. So that was why we looked for one here in the Netherlands. And we're really impressed to see all the different activities, particularly the sport. And it was really important for me, for my child to be in a diverse environment with kids from other nationalities. That was one of the reasons.
Well, we heard great things about the school. We want to give our son a solid education. So the reputation of the British school precedes it. The campus is beautiful. We visited it a couple of times and close to home. All around, we felt good walking through school, speaking to the various school directors and staff members. Generally felt comfortable. It was a good feeling, and that's pretty much it.